In 1775, the First Continental Congress called on the colonies to pray for wisdom in the forming of our new nation, and since then, the country's leaders have followed suit. In 1952, President Harry S. Truman declared the National Day of Prayer, and in 1988, President Ronald Reagan set that day as the first Thursday in May.
I was thrilled with the turnout here today, especially with the families bringing some of their children. I don't think enough people really realize the importance of National Day of Prayer.
My family and I came up just to show our support of our country and our love for God. As Catholics, we wanted to come out to unofficially represent our church at World Day of Prayer. For Catholics, this is a very hard time in our country. There's been a lot of persecution of the church under this administration. So we pray for our president and we pray for our country and we thank God for the freedom we have.
For many, it's a whole lot more than just another day to say, okay, we're going to give a minute or two to God to thank Him. For some, it's a real time where they take serious time to really ask God to help our nation.
Also in Burlington County, the First Baptist Church of Vincenttown opened its doors to the community for the entire day, and they'll host a formal prayer service tonight at 7 p.m. And that's The Buzz in Burlington.